Hello everyone, today we are going to solve numerical problem related to one dimensional box in quantum mechanics. The question is, a free particle of mass m is trapped in one dimensional box of width small a. The wave function is known to be psi x, and psi x is defined in this way, okay? And we are asked to find capital A so that psi x is normalized. Let us understand one dimensional box in brief. The width is small a. And particle of mass m is trapped within the box. It can move freely within the box, okay? And for one dimensional box, the energy En equals n square pi square h bar square divided by 2m and square of the width. So we can write this energy as n square pi square h bar square divided by 2m, and the width is small a, so a square. And the basis function for one dimensional box, okay, so I'm writing in this way, let the basis function be phi n x equals under root 2 by a sine n pi x by a, where n equals 1, 2, 3, so on. So these are the relation, okay, for energy and basis function for one dimensional box. So we have wave function psi x equals 1 by 2 under root 1 by a sine 2 pi x by a plus under root 1 by a sine 3 pi x by a. So I'm writing the third term in this way, okay? Plus minus a under root 2 by a sine 4 pi x by a. So this is equation 1. So we want to express, okay? Let us express or rewrite equation 1 in term of basis function phi n x. So we want to express equation 1 in term of basis function, okay, phi n x, and phi n x is defined as under root 2 by a, that is width, okay, a is width, sine n pi x by a. So this is the basis function. Clear? So we want to express first term. This is the first term, okay? This is the second term. And this is the third term. So we want each term of equation 1 expressed in term of basis function defined by equation 2. Okay, so this is to be noted, okay? Now, using the condition, okay, orthonormality, okay, we can write basis function phi m x equals under root 2 by a sine m pi x by A, okay. So let us use the concept of orthonormality. So we can write in bracket relation, okay. So phi m x is in bra, okay, and phi n x is in ket, okay. So this equals delta m n, and this is called Kronecker delta, okay. Now we can express, or we can simplify the left hand side of this in this way: integration from 0 to a. So since phi m is in bra, so we need to take conjugate of this. So I'm writing in this way, okay. So we have this. Now next we have phi nx in ket. And we have one dimensional box, okay. So this equals delta mn. Now we can write 2 by a integration from 0 to a sine m pi x by a sine n pi x by a dx equals delta mn. Then we have this. Now we can write, if m equals n, okay, so directly taking this relation, okay, we can write so this equals 1. So this is the condition for normalization, okay. So this is the condition for normalization, or it is phi nx is normalized. So we can write in short, okay. This equals 1. We are using the condition of normalization. So this is to be noted. Okay, so we have this. So I'm erasing this also, okay. So let me write this, okay, over here. So we have this. So the initial result was this, isn't it? So let me write in this way. We had initially this, phi mx is in bra and phi nx is in kit. This equals delta mn. And if m equals n, okay, then delta mn equals 1. So we get phi nx, okay, in bracket relation, okay, equals 1. And if m is not equals 2n, then delta mn equals 0. Here we get this. So it means that this bracket relation, okay, equals 0 provided m is not equal to n. Okay, so we must understand this. Now, as I said earlier, we need to express equation 1 in term of basis function 2. So for that reason, okay, let me change ink. I'm writing psi x and this way, okay. This under root 2 and under root 2 cancels out, okay. So we can write directly in this way, under root 2 by a sine twice pi x by a, okay. So this is the basis function. So it is the basis function, okay, plus and we can see this is the basis function corresponding to n equals 3. This is basis function corresponding to n equals 2 plus minus a, and we have under root 2 by a sine 4 pi x by a, and this is basis function corresponding to n equals 4. So we have this. So we can write this relation in this way, 1 by 2 under root 2. So let us call it phi 2x, okay, where we can write phi 2x, this is the basis function for n equals 2, equals under root 2 by a sine 2 pi x by a, okay, plus 1 by under root 2, and this is phi 3x. So phi 3x equals under root 2 by a sine 3 pi x by a. So n equals 2. For this, we have n equals 3 plus minus a, and we have basis function. So this is phi 4x, okay? Phi 4x equals under root 2 by a sine 4 pi x by a, where n equals 4. So we have psi x expressed in term of basis function. So this is to be noted, okay? Now we are asked to find capital A so that psi x is normalized. So we must note this. And we know for the condition of normalization. Okay, we have this clear. Now let me erase this. Okay, I'm rewriting equation 3, okay? Psi x equals 1 by 2 under root 2 phi 2 x plus 1 by under root 2 phi 3 x plus minus phi 4 x. This is equation 3. Now we have psi x, which is normalized. Okay. So we can write in this way. Is normalized, then we can write in bracket relation. Okay. This equals 1. Clear? And we have this for basis function, okay? Equals 1. So using these two concepts in equation 3, we can write 1 equals, now we can write in this way, okay? We get this. Because for m not equal to n, okay, we have 0. Kronecker delta is 0. Yeah. So for this, here we have this. This is phi 4 x, okay? So we have this. Clear? Now, this is 1. This is 1. And this is 1. Clear? So we can write 1 equals and this gives us 8, okay? So we can write directly 8 plus 1 by 2 plus a square. So 1 equals, so let me put this in a box, okay? So we have 8 So we get 8 minus 5 by 8. So we get 3 by 8. So finally, we can write a equals under root 3 by 8. So this is the value of capital A.